The hustle and the bustle of the city life is right there. Our popo department is right there. The great little lookout is right here. If you compare this ground to other ground here, you kind of get more of a feeling for it, especially if you're standing here. A little bit of a step up here. Great little hide there. That's great for a backdrop, or if you have to quickly get around it, then that, and then if you have to move further or go up, whatever your choices are, comfort. It's just like us. We don't all hide in the same spot when we play hide and go seek. I just wanted to show you some guys some evidence that is weird, but there's a number of shits right here. I happen to step in one of them, doggone it, but I believe it's a raccoon shit. But I don't know. But whether the raccoons come down the trees and take their shit in the exact same spot, I don't know, maybe 5 or 6 times, then I guess they do. Or else these guys compile them for whatever reason. I don't know. You know, they do that kind of stuff. I talk about it all the time. They collect stuff and they use it for a reason. Well, anyways, we can see some of the different markings on this tree. There's different scuffings that they do for their encouragement of growth that happens to be in part the design of the barks on the different trees. So that's kind of interesting. I just noticed something on another tree. I'm just going to get a shot of it, see if it has anything to do with these guys. You never know. Some of the hacking could have been right behind there. That's an actual bee. And this is where I'm at. Just chilling, having some good times. Sometimes never know what you're going to pick up in sunlight, even if you can't see into there very good. Now, if you know you're being looked at, you know, if you get your information that you know you're in a hot spot, then you will be being looked at all the time. Close, afar, different things. High, low. Peace out, Tin Man.